So we've got 3 hours, we need to go where, Mark?
Jamie thinks this won't survive another attack. I think it will.
Oh, you just decide.
Right over here with the boy.
Oh God. Right, that's fun. Second, I need to eat first.
You still gonna be sure you say?
Yes, I'll be over in a second.
Okay, cool.
Okay. Where am I going?
See what I'm.
Eh?
See what I'm.
No. Yeah, yes, I see you now.
Get a
bottle
on that roof.
No.
No, it's up to you. Fall off the roof and it's your butt. I'll be back in 2 seconds, I'm just gonna get a quick cigarette, man. That's right, it's
good. Any bar. Machiavello!
my back, dude.
All good, all good.
Yep. We're on 21:14. Okay, Reece boy. God knows what's going to happen, man. It's just going to be chaos and a riot, and I wouldn't be surprised if they managed to get up here somehow, aye?
Okay. Would you not be better to actually take some of the blocks away then?
I did.
Good.
But I'm talking about they might find another way up.
If they find another way up, they find another way up, mate.
Mind you, I don't see anybody inside there, so we're all right there. But they are going to tear the shit out of the walls of this house, like.
Ugh.
Here they come. Holy fuck.
What?
First one just came right now.
Could I just say it's still Jabba's fault? Oh, fucking hell. You actually use the guns?
I've got a gun.
Oh, where are we at? Roll on the fibers. Did you fall, didn't I?
No, no, I didn't fall down, I'm sitting here instead. I got a pot shot on a couple of them.
Wait a minute, it's gone.
Holy fuck, man. Oh my god, I'm fucking with me on planet, like. Look how many there are, man.
Yep.
I'm screwed.
Opposite mark. One arrow gone.
Yep, and I'm fucked because I'm.
You're up into the walls, like. Are you still there?
Yeah, still here.
We're 1.5 hours in. I'll be honest with you, Mark, I think you're right, instead of jabs. There's no way they're going to be able to destroy us so soon.
I think they're going to be close to it, man, because there's quite a few blocks at the fucking wall missing.
Close, but then you have to take down like a lot of the structure in order to get this to collapse. What hours to go? They're not in the attic anyway. Three point 5 hours to go.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the boat. Halfway. You expect a lot more zombies than this, like.
I don't know, I've killed a good few, like.
Put 5 to go.
That's it, at least it's over.
Really?
Yep, they're all dead.
Oh, did you kill them all?
Yep.
Alright.
The first two or three hordes, they'll be like a set of moon, and once they're done, but as the hordes right. go on, you will constantly be facing a fucking aftermath, man. Right to 4 o'clock in the morning. That never stops.
I was expecting this to be until 4 o'clock in the morning.
That's how much damage you did get back to the war.
Could probably survive another night, like. But yeah, wow. Boop.
What is it about?
The one that Jimmy went and created. Called Cook Poop.
Alright.
But you'd have known.
Just emptying the shit that I've got, man, out of the box. Do you know how to repair your armor and stuff?
Yes.
With cloth and metal on there.
Yes.
Cool.
Done already. Where are you off to?
I was thinking about... I've got two treasure maps that need to be dug up.
Two treasure maps?
Yeah.
Alright. There's treasure here?
Yeah.
Alright. Need a hand?
Do you not see the yellow ring?
No.
Ah, right.
How far down are we talking about?
Keep an eye out for zombie streets, so I'll keep digging for it, mate, because if you can't see it, you'll not be able to access it.
Right.
The zombies will appear, so just keep your eyes open.
See one in the distance.
Yeah, just keep an eye because they'll spawn. Because what happens is you dig so far down to the treasure. And then fucking, it'll tell you that fucking you're getting close to the treasure, and when you get that message, that means like zombies spawn. So you got to climb back fucking out, fight the zombies, and then start digging down until you find it.
There's some zombies going about, but they're not anywhere nearby yet. As in, quite close. I'm just trying to knock down some trees and stone and the town to kill some time. This elf on the shelf is actually a big deal nowadays.
What's a big deal?
Elf on the shelf.
What's that?
Yeah, it's basically this Christmas thing for kids. Where parents will like, you get these elves. Like this elf that's basically pretends to be naughty. To make the, basically like, give the kids a wee note to say be good because Santa's watching you.
Yeah.
That's basically what Elf on the Shelf is. So it's basically like, so the kids will wake up every day, every morning, and then you need to like make the elf be naughty, as in it's broke a light bulb or it's done something bad, like destroyed a kid's toy.
I think I have seen that elf thing you're talking about. There was somebody at my old work, and he used to post Facebook pictures of it at Christmas time, and it was like, what is that, man? I had no idea what it was.
It's just stupid. But people would prefer it, so. Any luck?
Yeah, I found it.
Good, because there's a horde approaching.
Oh, fuck.
I'm out of stamina, like. Cheers. Ah, shit.
Was it?
I hear zombies. They come with our shit. Oh, there he is. How's it going, Professor?
What's that, Reece, man?
I said, how's it going, Professor?
Yeah, okay, we're getting that one. Let's get out of here, Beast Boy. Did you bring your bike, eh?
Yeah, yeah. It's not slow decreasing my stamina for nothing, like.
Cool.
Oh, care package. In the distance. I'm gonna go after the care package.
Cuckoo, man, crack on.
It's right then they're out in the town. No. So the care package has landed on top of a level 5 building.
Okay, so if you go into your crafting and go to the house, you will find on the second page wooden ladders. You can place those wooden ladders up the outside of the building and climb them to get to the roof.
Steel ladders?
No, wooden ones. They're the what page are you on? Page 3.
What one are you talking about? What do I go on?
You're on the right page with the house, but there's wooden ladders and they should be the page up for the steel ones.
Oh, I just went and searched it.
Alright, it's wooden ladders.
I don't have wooden ladders.
Yeah, you will, because you've got wood. All you do is you push a blue button, you go to your house
blue
symbol
button.
In the top left.
Blue button?
What is it, bud?
What do you mean about blue button?
Your X button.
So the only thing I can get for wood under a building is wood furniture.
That's maybe because you're searching for it. This was started from Steam's big picture. Essentially, you click on the house icon and it gives you 5 pages of stuff you could
do. Hold on, well, there you go.
Wooden ladders on page 2.
Yeah.
Because, like, you'll need metal to do the other ones, whereas the wooden ones are much easier to do because wood's easy to get.
Yeah.
Got the best prices in the wasteland.
Oh, fucking hell.
Was it?
Oh, died.
Thanks for the business. Stay safe out there.
Three zombies now. That's rough as fuck. Off, man. Fuck off, I can't bash pin on another bloody one of these. That's... that's another body care package. Fuck, did I get 200 meters away? You should have fucking died. You should have cunts. Fuck off.
You seem to be getting hit by some zombies, like.
That's because every time you end up dying, they keep respawning if it's level 5. So you're facing some zombies yourself?
Yeah.
So you're facing zombies yourself?
Sure.
Oh, fuck off. Oh no! Nah, piss off. I need to get out of here. No. Ask me. Well, no, I'm cutting the game for a night. I can't take as much more.
That's cool, man. I mean, it's only going to be about an hour, 10 minutes before I need to turn it off at the end of the video anyway, so that's cool, but it helps me, Reece.
No, what's happened is I went to the rooftop where the crate was to get to the crate.
Yeah.
And it ended up falling through the floor. Which ended up being a trap one because I fell through another floor to a whole horde of zombies. So there's no way of me getting out alive. Off the backpack. I'm on anyway. What are you up to tomorrow?
Me, where are you tomorrow?
I'm saying, what are you up to tomorrow?
Me, I think it's 76 tomorrow, mate, with Pascal and Charles.
Okay.
As far as I know, anyway, we might be going on to 76 tomorrow.
What's 76?
Fallout. You ever played Fallout series?
No.
Fallout 3 was for the Xbox. That was it. That was for the 360, I think, Reece, that came out for.
Right.
But aye, it's like a post-apocalyptic kind of thing. Where you're scavenging that, and you've got survive, but there's mutations and all kind of stuff like that.
Yeah.
But
that sounds alright.
It seems alright, like, but I'm kind of struggling with it, eh?
Aye.
But it's not too bad, don't be yourself. What are you up to, man?
Alright, lad, I'm not really doing much. I was playing level Batman 3, up to the point of I got fed up with it because some of it that you should be able to do quite easily doesn't always work. It's kind of like it works on certain devices, but it won't work on all the devices.
Aye.
So it's like, well, I'm not going to be able to get 100%. So that's another game. Kind of, you've enjoyed for so long, and then but it's like, well, can't I get 100%, so I'll give up.
Okay.
Well, I completed all the mission, like the main stuff anyway, so it was just the stuff, like the side stuff, just to do that to get the 100%.
Yeah, Jabs was doing that with Cyberpunk, he was going through doing all the wee bits and pieces. And the thing is, I think he just completed it, and then he said there's another update with DLC coming out, so it's like he's going to have to play it again. I was like, oh fuck. Completed it too fast.
Yeah.
At least you survived the zombie horde tonight.
True. Next time I'll just rescue the backpack.
Yeah, it'll get fucking... Trust me, it gets a lot more crazier, man, because... See, when the birds come after you as well, the dogs, the police guys spit acid at you, you've got everything happening, it's like, holy fuck.
I won't be the next back on until like 2 weeks' time.
That's cool, man. That's new bar. And Jamie's crop's all fucking grown again. We'll be able to harvest that for fucking. Well, we'll probably know. Me and Jabs wouldn't touch us if you're not going to be here, kind of thing, you know what I mean?
Aye.
So we'll just leave the game, man, until like the next thing you're back, you know?
Yeah.
So we can kind of take off from there, because me and him's got other games we could play in that anyway.
Aye, that's fine.
Sorted, my man.